Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
힘들었는데,
which means
it was hard in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
힘들었는데, 힘들었는데, 힘들었는데.
One more time.
힘들었는데, 힘들었는데, 힘들었는데.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.